up. I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran through that shit.
What is up YouTube, this is Tectanic here, and today I'm very excited as I'm going to tell you that Android 9.0 is coming for Lenovo K6 Power, and I'm talking legit guys, this thing is real. I have the photos, the proofs, and it is officially being teased by the developers of Karate in the Telegram group. If you want the link for the Telegram group, go in the description, you will get it. And before starting this video right away, this is going to be a speculation video and it will be very short, like 4 to 5 minutes. But I'll try to give as much as information as I think I know. Like, they have not teased many things, but I think whatever I know is enough. For now. And yeah, talking about the very very short thing, our PGP tournament is running now. It is the season 1. If you want to join, link in the description, Discord link in the description as well. So please join that Discord server. So let's get straight into the video. Now before talking this thing, first I'll be promoting, that's not a promotion type thing, but I like him and you will like him as well. He is Techgit by Sulakyan, and I insist you that you see his channel. He makes very cool ROM videos, better than me. Yeah, he really makes better than me. He has a face cam as well. So he made about AOSIP 8.1 review, and I think you should see it definitely, because AOSIP has been my favorite ROM, and because of the net issues, I was not having time to download that ROM. So sorry for that, I didn't make the review. But still, please check his channel. He'll make cool ROM videos, and he made the latest AOSIP 8.1. So please check his channel. Now coming to the point of the video. Okay, so you might not be like, he's telling lies, he's doing something else, he's just messing around. So this, see this pic. As you can see here, this is the real settings app of Lenovo K6 Power. And still, if you think that this is fake, then see this. As you can see, this is the legit Android 9.0, and this you can find in Google Pixel 2 as well, like in the beta upgrade of that. And real Android 9.0 is coming. So for talking about that, as you can see, it is really coming, and I can't get more than that, but I have some pics for you as well. As you can see here, that VoLTE will work perfectly, and this is the initial stage, or you can say the alpha stage, or like beta stage, or whatever stage you want to tell that. And still the VoLTE is working. That means we will get a VoLTE working, VoLTE ready phone, not dual VoLTE, no, not that thing. That is hardware supported, this is software supported. So you will be getting VoLTE for sure, and the ROM is going to be fast. I asked from the developers, they told the ROM is going to be the fastest ROM ever you can see in Lenovo K6 Power. And they teased an N22 score, which I can't show, or I am not able to show, or you can say I am not allowed to show, and that's the real reason. But that I am not allowed to show anything else, like after these photos, this is the teaser and all, and I can't show more than that. But initially, if you can also think that even the Lenovo K6 Power, being such an old phone, like it's older than the Redmi Note 4, still we are getting so nice ROMs, and like you should support and you should thank the developers who are working very 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 hard on this thing, and they are making kernels also for this thing. So I insist you, please give them support, show them support. Wait. Okay, so I was talking that please show them support and go to their XDA channels and appreciate them, praise them for what they are doing. Because last time I saw my AOSIP video, everyone was telling that give credit to developers. Yes, I thought that as well. Because like giving credit to the developers, I was not thinking about them. That was my starting of YouTube channel, and I was not that much into it. But this time, as you can see in every of my video, as you can see after this video as well, I'll give credits to every developer. And nowadays I won't have time for that, but if any updates will be giving for Android Pie, because it's a very very good thing and it's very exciting as well. And if any update comes, I will tell you in the another video. And if the ROM comes, I'll give the link in this video as well as my initial ROM review. So let's end up this video there. And if you want to join our clan as well as our PGP tournament, please check in the description box below or comment me. And if you are very excited for this ROM, type that you are ready, and I'll be doing a short giveaway of an AKM skin in PUBG Mobile. So I'll talk to that about later. So let us see that what will happen if our channel grows. So if you are very much liking my videos, then please consider hitting the subscribe button with the bell icon and the like as well for this video. So stay tuned and bye bye. Go.